Hello and welcome back to the channel. Sorry I forgot to upload yesterday, but today we have a brand new video. It is Max Jammer. And you're like, what deck is this? Well, this deck is Malamar V Max. So you play, no, this is the deck list. And we are going to be playing some games. And well, this is the deck list. We have one Mewtwo to get support back. One Miss Devious, Luminous Eyes, one Miss Magius. Now it looks like it's banned. That's when it's banned and expanded. It was standard, so we're allowed to play. Unless you draw a card, it's unfortunate that you do not get this Pokemon. It's helpful. A reset stamp, one Koffing, one Glaring, Weezing, remove abilities, one Malamar V, three Malamar Vs, three Malamar V Maxes. So you have a lot of Malamar V Maxes to do. Max Jammer. Your opponent reveals their hand. Choose a card, find it, and put it at the bottom of their deck. And does 108 damage. That's a pretty good set. 3 Crushing Hammer, 3 Pokemon Communications, 4 Pokegears, 2 Evolution Incense, 2 Reset Stamp. This is banned and expanded again. 1 Energy Retrieval, 1 Dangerous Drill, because we can discard Doctor's Pokemon and we can get rid of some cards. 4 Switch, 2 Quick Ball, 1 Power Plant, 1 Professor Research. 3 Professors Research, 1 Erica's, 2 Erica's, 2 Cynthia's, Air Balloon Choice Helmet, Stealthy Hood, Capture Energy, and 12 Darkness Energy. So 13 energy in total. No Gusting. This deck could play Gusting, but we're going to try the one without Gusting. We're going to be playing Standard. The deck does very well against the Reshiram and Charizard. It has 310 speed, so it's not really getting one hit knocked out by anything. He's playing a Dragon Lightning deck. With that Dragon Knight coin. And I would like to go first. Because, assuming we get a Malamar V, which we did not, it's still just. We're going for speaking by stuff, mischievous. Yeah, attach, and we're gonna have to see what we do with Poké here. Yeah, we're gonna bench it. More Pico. That's going to be a problem. You can just Torment, Max Jammer, every single time. Let's hope that doesn't happen. Let's attach to LRP, Pokecure. Okay, we'll take a research. If we want. And then we're gonna pass. I feel like we're gonna start getting commented as soon as possible. We want a Malamar V to stay on the bench, or V Max, and then kill them, KO the Marpika with Max Jammer. But, let's remember it all. And choosing probably Suffocating Gas because, let's set. No, I don't want to discard all these cards, I might just stand. Oh my gosh. I should have researched. Of course, we're discarding the Darkness Energy. I guess we don't have any supporters for next turn. Yeah, I know, this is so sad. I want to know when we're from Max's. Mewtwo with Mind Record so you can get our Cynthia on the top part of our deck. Choose a Mind. Mewtwo Mind Record. Take the Cynthia on the top of our deck. Attack for. I forgot what you attack. Pass. He's playing a lot of energy. Attaching everyone to Palkia, I assume. And searching Healing all these sparks. He's going to the bench, Malamar V Max, right? I mean, Malamar V. The cover of our deck is a Cynthia. Oh, he said it's the ones too. So what are we putting out here? I'm gonna get 3 energy, why not we just promote? We need to. Cynthia. Please, let's find the Malamar or something. Oh my. I didn't find anything. You can retreat and drag off into a Trotney. I'm not promoting. I'm waiting. You can always keep sparking to the bench, but we're getting this Dragonite. It's the one that lets treasure deck for a supporter. Thought it was the supporter one. Touch energy. Something. Think. I'm just so happy. I found an evolution instance. I'm so happy. So happy. Found an evolution instance. Well, retreat. Knock out the Morpeko. His weakness is fairy. Wait, what's our weakness? Our weakness is grass. He's not playing grass Pokemon. I'm just making sure. Crushing Hammer, the Palkia. I'm worried about the Palkia. Because I think a lot of people would be worried about the Palkia. And I can give him down to a one guard hand. This is why Max GM is good. But I can give him out. I like the way the deck is. Let's do the energy issue, though. Yeah, we take the energy machine. So he has nothing. He can't gain any energy. And that's what we like. Of course, this deck does not play any custing. Which could be problematic. And, I mean, oh, there's a Coco. Oh, is that Dragonite? Yeah. Oh, you can use. He conceded! Yes! Malamar V Max! And you're like, well, he conceded early. Well, we kinda destroyed his board. He had no energy besides an energy on a Dragonite. His Pokemon was Palkia. He just scoops it up. Malamar V Max. By the way, the deck's name is Max Dreamer. I could always add a Gusting supporter in here. That's not gonna be that big of a deal. I don't think. Let's see how I do. I bet he's nice. Oh, I'm playing on mute because just it's easier. But I bet he started with it, didn't I? Oh, no, he knows I'm playing Malamar. And I'm drawing 3 darkness energy. I hate. I'm like, why do I have to draw 3? His active's the Deadeye. I just know it. I feel like his active's the Deadeye. I told you it was the Deadeye. I told you it was the Deadeye. Yeah, that's why he gave me that mean face. Oh, he conceded it has gold! He denied it! The Deadeye starts as the active. I guess he does not like it. Okay, that's actually. Okay, we're getting so many easy coins, so fun. Okay, that game didn't really matter, he just scooped it up. Okay, let's have a real game where we can knock out one of his Pokemon. The first game, we just shut him down. Yeah, nothing. Nothing. He had a Pokemon communications in it. And that was it. Let's do Tails. Yes, we would like to go first. I don't know. Please, something. I don't really have that much search. We'll get a Malamar being active, so I don't. It's just good. That's just not attaching energy. And since we have enough supporters, we don't really need to do anything else. We just go first. It's set up. We go first there. Oh no. It's Pikarom. I wonder how well it's Pikarom. I don't know. Pass. Next turn, I can hopefully find something. This kid, I'm gonna lose. When you're playing, how? Okay. I don't know. I'd be playing like some alert professor research. I mean, if he's had some double combat, I don't know. I wonder what he's gonna do. He had to play a supporter. He has a big one. I don't wonder what he's gonna do. I like those sleeves. I forgot. This is... Wait, what does that say? If you go second, you get to do something. I don't remember what it was. Let's see, it was like... Okay. Gonna bench the Amber, electrifying. He's playing Bolt Hound, I bet. No, he's playing the Bolt Hound with fighting. Maybe, I'm not sure, but. Okay, let's hatch. Crushing Hammer. Yes, okay, what do I want to discard? Right now, well. Let's get it off the active. Okay, that was the good move we need. Draw. Guess we find evolution. Let's get the Malamar VMAX. And do we evolve it this turn or we drag off into Omepeko or Pico? I mean Yamper, why am I saying that? Yeah, it's Yamper. Let's drag off. Maybe I should have. I mean, if he has the Bolt Hammer in his hand, I don't know if he does. Because that's gonna be stressful. Yeah. We're gonna knock it out. I think that was the wrong move. I have retreats? What? No. Electro power? We'll finish rotating out really soon. Like Choice on it. And Cynthia. Oh, this card rotating. This one is. This one. Take all and lightning. This is definitely big wrong. I thought it was gonna be an electro power. Whoa. Purple Pikachu and Zach? No, he just got. Attach, evolve, Max Shimmer, or do we drag off the... Okay, the best thing to do here is attach, evolve, I find that's empty, or no supporters. I guess we're gonna Max Shimmer him. Never get enough. What do we want on the bottom of his deck? Lightning energies? Wait, okay, what will he do? So, he attaches, Bolt Storm does 60 to 70, 100, 130, 160, I think. Okay. Attaches energy that does 190. But if his attack is in range, he has electro power, he's doing a lot of damage. Put that electro power at the bottom of his deck. I could attach to him Team Shock. That can be stressful. No, I could see that. I don't think that was the right decision. I bet he plays Mother Moon Electro Power. You know, maybe this deck should play Memory Energy, because then... He's doing the discard. Great, if you need... Oh, great. Oh, he's gonna switch, he's gonna team Team Shock me. Maybe he has a switch. He already played a switch. We might need to change this deck up a little bit. I'm gonna get paralyzed. Turn the lightning red knockout out. He didn't 150, but the lightning red knockout, but he is next go. Let's just try to find another Pokemon. Oh, fuck, I think I'm just gonna now. We need to just one with these energies. But we don't have anything else to do, so we'll have research. And get down the 27 cards in our deck. Don't resist him, whatever you do. We need to find another Pokemon, so just. Reasoning and take an RV. Literally, there's the canal. And if he attaches an energy, it's 2 energy on 250, 130. So I'm not gonna, but he gotta get 2. But I'm taking 30 less, so I don't know. I want to be able to get that board. If I could find a switch and then try God, that would be a good play. That would be a very good play. And I'm expecting just lightning or 2x, which I would not. Actually, I would not get knocked out. This is so intense. Have they done nothing yet? Hope they've done nothing yet this turn. Isn't there like a clock? Yeah. I gotta do something soon. Please tell me you're not conceding. Because you're probably gonna win. Like, I can touch Dark Sentry. I can retreat and I could drag off, but it's not the best move. I mean, I'm not gonna go to Bolt Town if I'm gonna do that. Just passes the door! He didn't even attack. He could have just taken Team Shock. Let's get here. Research. I'm really thinning the deck. This is all we're gonna think. We're trying to search. Okay. Switch Dragon. That's how we're gonna go. Switch Dragon. Yep. Boom. Nothing else can happen. The two prizes. Of course, we could get Team Beam Shocked. But we have another switch, and we can just match the channel. Okay. I can knock that out with Rain Shake. Well, he's benching a lot of Pokemon. He benched a Yamper and a... Yeah, we did that. We can knock out the Bolt Hound. And if we evolve into Malamar V-Max, Max Jammer, or we Brain Shake. It's not gonna matter. No, it's giving up more prizes. Oh, Brain Shake. I mean, no. We're only giving it 2. Well... Evolve, I mean, make, but then we're gonna get knocked out by a name drop from the guy. It's just. I don't know what that. I think that's supposed to be a prize winner. We're down to 3 prizes. That original one mentioned is the biggest star. I bet he promotes it. Well, if he promotes, he's not here. He's gonna promote Pally Retreat and then promote him. You know, a standard 130 confusion is bad. Never thought of using Great Attack one time I only used Max Jammer. Because he's evolving. Having an attack does nothing to knock me out. Has electrified bolts. I can just knock him out if that is my number one prize. He doesn't have any other energy, so he's gonna be You can only attach capture energy. Now we're gonna only knock this and well, we don't have it anymore now. No valid cards, but they're not a deal. We wish for the max channel. Choose for that. Best card. Well, right now, probably. I think I will never. I'm just scared about the. And if he retreats and knocks me out with TNT Shock or Lightning, right? He can just promote and do it and knock me out. That's probably the. I think that's gonna matter. I really hope that was good. These are so hard to keep. Oh, I can resist him. I thought she was gonna retreat to him. I don't know if it's gonna switch. I feel like. No. So I bet he. But he didn't tap that switch, he tapped the gold. Attach, electro power, yeah, he's going to trigger, I'm going to get knocked out. And he's going down the gold prize, oh great. I didn't get knocked out. Oh my gosh, I didn't get knocked out. Now what to do here. Switch. That's what we do. There. Hold up. We're gonna pass it down. He doesn't like my V-Max. Of course, he could have gusting, but I don't see him gusting. And then I can retreat, or I can hopefully find something so then I can retreat. Get a max jammer, knock me out, max jammer. I need to find a dragon turn, discard. 5? I can play 13? I play 12, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't have that many in deck, but I don't know. He plays for 10 and 8. He knows I don't play any custom. I'm not gonna help. Oh come on, let's go. Oh, we found an energy tree. That's good. Now I have a lot of energies. Detach. Just gonna go one prize with the hammer. Detach, retreat, max jammer. And then he promotes right through with nothing that can really kill me. And I think I have it really set up now. I do not have to get knocked out, but we're gonna do max jammer. I came down to a 0 card hand. Put the. Let's still gotta hit one Bash remaining. Good. Well, he needs to top deck something good. If he knocks me out, he goes down to one prize. I resuscitate him, my extreme him for the win. No. Oh no. But he doesn't have anything else. I just want the game. You know, let's see what treats. You can concede. If he concedes, then it's just because I've won the game next turn. Unless he has nothing, I've won the game. Unless he retreats, then that could, but then he's gonna have one energy. Yeah, he's gonna concede. We've locked him down with Max Jammer that he has nothing. I mean, I don't think he has anything. Oh, he just passed the turn. He won. Yes, Malamar. Oh no. Got scared, that was the other Malamar. Ooh, I'm sorry, I'm playing on mute because sometimes it gets a little too loud. It hurts me sometimes. And it might hurt your ears, so I just wanted to. If you want to, sometimes just please send me a request in the comment section if you want to. And Malamar V Max. Oh, we're so close to those two though. I hope you enjoyed the video and that Malamar V Max can be very good Pokemon decks. And I played 3 games. One, I shot him down so much that he had to concede because I got down to a 0 card hand. Second game, he conceded because he started with the Thinite. Third game, I won the game by knocking out his Pokemon, and Malamar just gets it down to a 0 card hand. And it's super hard to stop that. Please like this video and subscribe, it would really help me. Thank you for watching, and bye.